the bagpipes yesterday. And I said, yeah, I'll do that. And then GHS invited me over. And then Bob Urbonis, who I've known for a long time, is now working with Godin and invited me over. And I met Robert. And they said, well, can you play for us? And here I am. So you guys are experiencing this for the first time with me today. So it's a lot of fun. But I'm just blown away with their guitars and what they're doing and their innovative approach to guitar. This one did not come tuned from the factory. Thank you. that we'll do that. Thank you. I guess I need to learn the Canadian also.